it's very interesting that the character models are more accurately proportional to what you think they should be, more like Persona 5 persona or character models. Back in on the PlayStation 2, all these character models were shrunk down quite a bit. It's not like they were chibi or anything like that. They didn't have gigantic heads, but you could tell like that they were shrunk down a bit more. And now their proportions are like what they should be. And even like cool things like the blue that you see around the person's outline, that's new too. All the UI's been redone. Things that I didn't even think about, because I played the PlayStation 2 version about a year or two ago. And I thought it was pretty cool. But it reminded me very much of like Persona 4 Golden. How the characters were kind of smaller looking in that too. But I didn't notice it until they pointed it out and put them both side by side. I was like, wow, that really is pretty neat. They Persona 5'd Persona 3 in a lot of ways, at least in design and UI and everything, even in the battles. And that's making me appreciate this a lot more.